What's up, y'all? This is your boy D-trix, and we are here at season 3 of Dance Showdown. Let's get started.
Hello, I am Steve Kardynal. I make funny videos on the internet. My channel is a variety of comedy sketches, dancing in public. It's a variety of everything, and I think there's something for everyone to enjoy. I have over 1 million subscribers. Most of them have seen me almost naked. There's really no boundaries. I was home alone one time, and my family was gone, my 2 sisters, and they're both gone, and my sister has this drawer full of bikinis, and I thought she stopped wearing them, so I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna put on this bikini. I'm pretty sure the bikini was clean, but I wore it, I danced around. My sister wanted me to buy a new bikini, so I did. I thought it was funny. Little did I know, the video was gonna blow up. At first, my parents, they were very concerned, but as time went on and I was creating a fan base, they were like, all right, like, we know what you're doing now. It's still pretty weird, but good job, son. I think everyone deep down somewhere, they wanna wear a bikini, and I'm the man to do it for them. I decided to do Dance Showdown because I can't really dance. I can, you know, like I can thrust around and do like certain dance moves, but I never really learned like choreographed dance, and that's something I've always wanted to learn. I don't think I have a legit shot at winning the grand prize. I know I'd win the grand prize. I hope my dance teacher is patient because I'm new to this, so it's gonna take time. I'm hoping she's hot and she's into me and ready to date because I'm single and I'm ready to take it to the next level.
Hi.
Hey, hello.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
We got a hug.
She's pretty fine. She's pretty damn fine, if I do say so myself.
I actually love your YouTube channel.
Thank you.
You are so funny.
I am a pretty funny guy.
I'm Bryn Nicole, and I'm from Los Angeles. I was so blessed to be a part of Dance Showdown Season 2. It was honestly one of the best experiences I've ever had in my life to date. It was the first time I ever felt like I was able to do all the things that I love as a dancer at one time, which was teach, choreograph, perform, and then be an overall personality.
I kind of feel like I walked into like an adult movie set.
Oh, I know. It's all white. There's like, no music.
It's all white. You're waiting for me.
Stretching.
Yep. I'm like, oh.
Put your headband on.
Oh yeah. I came prepared.
Have you ever danced before?
I've danced, but I've never really danced like choreographed dance.
Choreographed.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I want to learn. Like it's.
You do.
Oh yeah.
That's really refreshing to hear, because that's important, and like my partner that they want to be here.
Oh yeah, I definitely want to be here. In my head, I'm just like, come on. I just met you. I'm trying to dance. She's checking me out. I'm not saying she's not the love of my life. I mean, she could be. I'm not gonna come out and say that. I think she's into me. I think she's into everything about me. I want her to like tell me what to do. I haven't been to school in a while, and I miss having a teacher.
I'm thinking maybe you should put your pants back up.
I don't want to get too confident, but to give a warning to who I'm facing, look out.
Let's hit the floor. Breathe. Damn.
8 YouTubers are paired with expert dancers to perform an original routine in front of the judges. There are 3 rounds in this competition. Who moves forward is based on the judges and the viewers, you. So you gotta vote for me. Teams will be judged on 5 different categories. Overall dance performance, difficulty of dance steps, originality of dance performance, creative execution of wardrobe, the ability to convey character, and expression in the dance performance. At the end of round 3, only 1 team will be remaining on the dance floor for the grand prize, $50,000. Look at this face and you know what? Give me a shot. Give me a chance. Vote for me. Make sure to subscribe, thumb up, and share with your friends. Follow at DanceOn Network on Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram. Come back next week for a new episode of me.